Well, it looks a bit messy, but
I have actually got most, about the first 16 down. I mean, the bottom line is, there's absolutely nothing to see. You can eyeball this. I mean, I'm aiming at 64, but I might stop at 32 if I get too bored, you know. The 4 inches I don't do anymore, they're just too big. These little 2 inches are absolutely fine for radials. But I needed to use these up because we don't supply them anymore. Which is handy, so then we'll move to these, you see. Where was the trip? There. If you haven't done this, I recommend you do. It's quite good fun. But you don't need to dig up the grass. So I've got 16 down now, and frankly, if this was at home, it'd be enough, but I want to go a bit overboard, so we're going to double it up minimum to 32. But I've used up 250 metres, so it's about 800 feet of wire so far. I'll show you one wire, look, follow this. So we got the nest at the bottom here, but we'll just follow, let's say, this one here, and you might just be able to detect it goes up, and every now and again, we've put a little 2-incher in, actually about once every metre, because this could get cut in a few days' time. So, I mean, that one's a bit high there for cutting, but come back on Monday, it should be all right. Goes right out to the end, so this isn't a circle. What I'm doing is a square, effectively. Obviously, with radials, but it's terminated square. It's quite a big look. So according to the books, what am I gonna gain going from 16 to 32 radials? You guess, I'm gonna try and remember. I'll put the answer on the screen, but I think it's 1.2 dB, I think. I'm gonna have to check. That's how I'll put the answer there here. It's Sunday morning. It's raining. We've got 16 radials out. I bought this stuff because I was getting confused where I should put. You know, the angles are getting shorter and shorter. And I'm going, am I supposed to put one here or there? So I'm going to walk around now and just mark where the next 16 are going to go. And we'll build up to 32 radials today. I mean, you can probably see, you know, where the radials are, but when I start putting them down, I get a bit confused. So what I thought I'd do is just put a little mark where the next ones have got to be. I feel a bit more confident now, I know what I'm doing, you know. Radial pins, wire, snippers. And I prefer these 2 inches as well. They're easier to put in, and they still don't come out. So that's handy. Basically what I'm doing is I'm just only pushing the wire down on the holes, you know, where it goes deeper. And in fact, the ones from yesterday, I can hardly see already. I'm just tensioning it out nicely. Now, some of you might remember this. It's the original Nebula tiltover hinge. I mean, this is very simple, but there's a build video in this if you're interested. I'll put a link to it. But I think we'll use this for our centre of the field, to be honest. The only downside is that I think the tube is too big for the Rapide. We could put the Rapide somewhere else, couldn't we? I mean, effectively, we can put all the other antennas would actually fit on this and tilt it over, but I need to kind of bolt it into the ground, because what I noticed last time when I was putting the 18 meter up, this thing wanted to lift up a bit because of the weight at the end, you know. And also, I need to fix this probably so it drops into that corner, but I'll have to measure to make sure it's just 18 meters, because maybe I've made a mistake and put this thing in the wrong place. Maybe it should have been a couple of meters that way, I don't know. Oh, I've missed one radial. I can see, but you can't. There's a little yellow dot there. That's okay, so I've got 31 radials out, not 32. Right now, anyway. And that's about roughly 400 meters of wire. So it's not quite what we shipped with a DX Commander Classic Ultimate kit. I think that comes with 500 meters. So I'm building roughly the same as an Ultimate, you see. Find some biodegradable pins. I mean, you can get them on my site, but I'm sure you can get them all over the place. Golfing shops sell them as well. And just drop them in, and then a couple of years' time, apparently they've completely disappeared, and everything will be fine. I just want to make sure that I've got enough pins down so the dogs don't get all tangled up. All right, next video's coming up here. All the best. See you next time. Bye for now. Whey, woof to you. Funny 5 minutes.